a shooting guard position. 6 feet 7 inches. Number 21.
To a jam-packed arena here in Oklahoma City. The playoff battle in the West starts off with a bang right here, game one. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony with Doris Burke on our sideline. Taking a look at Oklahoma City, the tension is electric and the importance is critical as they have a chance in their own building to take game one of the series.
And while I expect them to win this game and potentially win big, this is a team that really plays well on their home court. And if they do that, they can really set the tone for this series.
Well, we'll see if they can capitalize. I mean, that's what you work hard all regular season for, is to have the advantage of game one in your building. I'm with you there. I think you've got to give them an early nod as favorite.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. And Phoenix, looking who they've got on the floor. Ostrovsky, he's in at small forward. Ludzo is out there with Booker. Then there's Mirza Teletovic. And it's Len in at the five spot. And so it's the Suns getting on the board first. And there's the 3 second violation. Ludzo against Westbrook. Bledsoe outside. Here's Ostrovsky, and a great assist by Bledsoe as that one goes in.
And he's starting to get what he wants here early and often. Nice move.
Here's Roberson. It's Durant with the drive. Len grabs the board. Bledsoe against Kanter. Bledsoe outside. There's the feed to Freak. Five to shoot. He kicks it to Len. For the three, Eric Bledsoe, and that's good. Bledsoe's got 5 points so far.
Talk about a great start. 3 of 3 from the field to get the game going. They're cooking with gas, folks.
Kanter's shot is off.
And typically, he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
And here's Len. Pass to Freak. Launches a three. Another three for Phoenix.
And early on, they look great. They've made all four of their shots to start this game.
Durant, and he bangs it home with one hand.
It took them a while, but finally, they take the lid off.
You know, sometimes all it takes is one to get a team going. We'll see if that's the case here.
Not a problem when that's your first miss of the game. Strong start.
That's good from Kanter on the assist from Robertson.
Wow, that's a really smooth finish.
That's why we and they always love seeing him at the end of those breaks. He makes it look fun and easy.
And good.
And the story here, Kevin, early on, is how well they've shot the basketball.
Very high percentage so far, and if you want to start a game hot, that's the way to do it.
Durant, no good with the layup. And it's Phoenix's ball. They're on a 12-4 run. Fires the three. The shot is good.
And you can't help but pick their defense apart. They're completely in disarray.
Well, everything's coming too easily. I mean, at some point, defensively, you have to take something away.
I don't want us taking shots with hands in our faces. Move the ball. Move the ball. Spread their defense and get our shooters some clean looks. Tighten up.
Let's take a look at the players who excelled at setting up their teammates in the regular season. Russell Westbrook is second.
You know, he's been a great ball distributor this year. I mean, he's really done a nice job running his team. Ball movement is a big part of how teams get easier shots, and he's a big reason that this team has made it to the postseason because of his distribution.
Catching up on the changes for Oklahoma City, Steven Adams, he's checked in for Cantor, and it's Waiters in for Andre Robertson. Phoenix also making some changes. Tyson Chandler, he's checked in for Len. Warren comes in for Mirza Cilicic. And it's Brandon Knight in for Eric Bledsoe. And that one's good. Westbrook.
Really aggressive play there, taking it to the rack against the big fella.
You know, Greg, aggressiveness is really the only option when you're on the wrong side of the size equation.
Now here's Knight. Unloads. Westbrook with the nice D there.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot he has to continue to take.
Now here's Knight after Deion Waiters. Plenty of daylight on that shot. Booker's got his second bucket tonight.
All these open threes they're giving up have really been the driving force of this run.
And the points are starting to add up in a hurry, especially when you're giving up those looks from deep.
Durant, no good.
You know, he's been off his game this quarter just a bit. Hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go so far.
And Booker kicks to Warren. Another one falls for Phoenix.
You know, there's no better sign of how efficiently a team is operating than their assist number. And theirs are fantastic.
Just beautiful when they play the game like this.
Now here's Durant. Waiters gets a wide open look. That's good. And a nice assist from Durant. Waiters got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Chandler a screen. Knight into the lane. Can't make good off the screen.
And no excuse there for missing that one after being freed up by a great pick.
Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, they came away empty, but they got the look they wanted. And really, I like the movement and communication there.
And the shot is good. Phoenix leading by 9. Freak sets a screen for Knight, and he makes good on the layup.
And the offense has come together immediately. I mean, they're threatening to run away with this thing already.
Greg, it's hard to imagine they'll stay this hot for 4 quarters, but if they even approximate that, watch out.
And it's out of bounds. The Thunder able to retain possession.
You know what? A low percentage pass on that one, but sometimes it's worth the risk.
Well, that time the risk did not pay off because it was well defended.
Nick Collison's checked in for Oklahoma City. Payne comes in for Kevin Durant. Lewis checked in for Phoenix. Archie Goode. And a new group in here for the Thunder. Cantor checked in for Steven Adams. Baca comes in for Nick Collison. Durant's checked in for Deion Waiters. And it's Roberson in for Payne. On Phoenix, look at who they've got on the floor. Ostrovsky in at small forward. There's Zolotovic out there with Len. Then there's Bledsoe. And it's Booker in at the two guard. We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. That's in, and the Suns' lead is cut down now to just 2 points with that basket from Roberson. For Phoenix, they've gone 4 of 8 so far here in the second quarter. Freak sets a screen for Bledsoe. He dishes it to Freak. Here's Cilicic. Nice shot from the wing. Cilicic has got 5 points so far. Oklahoma City's gone 2 of 4 from three-point range so far in the second quarter. And Roberson kicks to Durant. Here's Cantor, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Cantor's got 5 points in the quarter.
Just not enough bodies on the glass right there, and they paid for it.
Well, Greg, I know you're a little guy, but you know what it means to box out, and it's an effort thing and a mindset deal. You got to get your body between that other player and the ball.
Let's go, baby. Thunder trailing by four. The dish now to Ibaka. And Roberson kicks to Westbrook. And too long on the shot. Suns have gone 6 of 10 from the floor here in the second quarter. And Freak throws it down.
Tell you what, he can do a lot more damage to that rim than that when he wants to.
And you know, Clark, with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one.
Me too.
Well, I'll tell you what, I'm glad he didn't, because otherwise we'd probably have a 45-minute delay here if he shattered the backboard.
Durant, that's good.
And his presence as a scorer, it just has a calming effect for the rest of the team. He's a fallback option whenever they need him.
And Enes Kanter picks up the foul. That's his first foul.
I mean, I like the call. I thought the defense was just there a little late.
Yeah, it looked like it. I mean, he kind of slid underneath as he got to the spot, too.
Zeljanovic passes the Freak to the inside. Land, good. Land's got his second bucket of the night.
They've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball into the paint.
Clearly, they've been the aggressors thus far when it comes to attacking the interior in this first half.
Durant, that's good.
I really think that's the area they want to work the ball into, and it takes passing like that to get it done.
And Bledsoe, here we go. Cannot hit. Westbrook with the nice D there. Thunder trailing by four. Durant dishes to Westbrook. Over to the wing. A wide open look here for Ibaka. Great look, but off the mark. Phoenix has gotten all but one of the three-pointers to go down in this game. They've gone 7 of 8 so far. Bledsoe kicks the Freak. Takes it from 10. And off the front iron, and in it goes. Freak's got 6 points in the quarter.
And boy, did he ever sell the pump fake. Worked to absolute perfection.
Bledsoe against Westbrook. Dishes it to Ibaka. 1 second left. And released it in time, but it's off the mark. The clock runs out, and we're heading to halftime. Suns ahead. They're up by 6. And we'll be back right after this. Welcome you back to our presentation of Game 1.
Talk about being on his game. Look at the numbers for Freak. He's got 11 points, and he's chalked up 1 3-pointer on the day as well.
And Clark, I'm sure that won't be the last one. A lot of times, he can get hot and stay hot from beyond.
Suns leading by 6. Inside, you've got Ibaka and Kanter. Andre Roberson out there with Russell Westbrook. And it's Durant in at the small forward. That's Billy Donovan's 5 as we get going here in the second half. Roberson the pass to Kanter. Kicks it to Durant. Bangs home the trifecta. Durant's got the first basket of the third quarter for the Thunder.
There is no way. No way a player like him can be left wide open like that. Did you pay attention to the scouting report? Taking it to the rack with power right there.
And hammering down with the two-handed slam.
Just piling on the lead with a dunk like that.
Oklahoma City's gone 5 of 9 when they put up the 3-point shot tonight. And Roberson gets to Durant. Phoenix grabs the miss. Land's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Here's Booker. Good, and Bledsoe gets the assist. Bledsoe's got his fifth assist in this one.
That's leadership. Really, really valuable to have someone who can just take charge like he has.
Well, there's a certain amount of confidence you have when the ball is in his hands at that end of the floor right now. I mean, he just gives you a sense of calm and confidence because of how good he is.
Here's Ostrovsky. It's stolen. Bledsoe against Durant. That's tipped. Fires from deep. Count it. Number five for the four this game. He's now 5 of 11.
How can you forget about him? I mean, he's not going to miss that open of a look.
And it's Bledsoe off the drive. Then, and it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
Really on the right play defensively. If you can't block, force him to the line.
Yeah, exactly. Prevent the layup. Give him a little bump, and then maybe they'll think twice about coming into the lane next time. And if they don't think about it, at least they might be distracted by your presence.
Some changes for Phoenix. Warren's checked in for Mirza Teletovic. New group in here for the Thunder. Adams, he's checked in for Cantor. Collison comes in for Serge Ibaka. Waiters, he's checked in for Roberson. And it's Payne in for Russell Westbrook. A nice shot by Knight.
Nice work on the inside. Hard to get that one up and over the big fella.
Well, it's not supposed to be easy down there, and a little artistry on the inside helped him make it happen.
Pass to Payne. They set the pick. Feeds it to Durant. Just five to shoot. Baseline try. And a pick pops off the rim, but it sinks right in. Durant's got the lead up to two now for Oklahoma City. Knight dishes to Freak. Lure the pass to Knight. Here's Ostrovsky. No good. And the game still closely contested as we end the third quarter. Thunder lead by two. And after a quick break, we're going to come right back with the start of the fourth quarter. Continue with this round one matchup. Oklahoma City's gone downtown 13 times in this game, and they're just over 50%, 7 of 13 on threes. On the court now for the Suns, getting going here in the fourth. Ostrovsky in at the three. Chandler out there with John Lewis. Then there's Brandon Knight, and it's Booker in at the shooting guard position. Chandler is screened. Out to Knight to take the lead. The Thunder pull it in. Durant dishes to Payne. He feeds it to Adams. Four on the shot clock. And Waiters kicks to Payne. And he hits it just before the shot clock expires. Payne's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for Oklahoma City. Knight on the wing to the left side wing. Freak passes to Chandler. And that's out of bounds. Phoenix will retain possession. Also, Westbrook's checked in for Nick Collison. And the Suns also making a change. Mirza Teletovic has checked in for Tyson Chandler. Knocked away. Down to five on the shot clock. Knight dishes to Freak. That's good. The assist that time from Knight. Knight's got four assists now tonight.
Loose D here. Critical stretch. I mean, you better off sending him to the free throw lines than to have him get that good a look.
Outside Durant. Durant with another miss.
Defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
And Teletovic gets the free. To to tie it up. Gets it to go for bucket number 8. He's taken just 10 shots.
And he's really made the most of his opportunities today. I mean, he needs to keep working for those kinds of looks.
Back to Westbrook. Passes it to Durant. That doesn't go either for Durant. The Suns have gone 2-of-4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play. Outside Knight, there's a screen. There's the pass to Freak. Lure dishes to Knight to take the lead. The Thunder pull it in. Kane kicks to Waiters. Now the feed to Westbrook. That's good. And the Thunder lead by 2.
And they'll be counting on even more points from him. That's essential if they're going to pull this game out.
Knight on the wing. He's covered by Westbrook. And it's blocked by Adams. Out of bounds. Suns ball as Phoenix keeps possession. A different look for Oklahoma City. Dennis Kanter's checked in for Adams. Ibaka comes in for Waiters. And it's Roberson in for Payne. And for the Suns, Alex Lenz checked in for Lure. Warren comes in for Freak. And it's Serge Ibaka. And it's Waiters in for Durant. Freak's checked in for Phoenix. Suns trail by 5. Now here's Bledsoe. He kicks the landing. Some nice ball movement here by the Suns. Len with a screen on Westbrook. Toledovich in the corner. And a great assist by Bledsoe as that one goes in.
The defenders need to recognize and be alert to staying on him as we get into crunch time.
We need to be more physical on the offensive end. Let's crash the glass, but be smart.
Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris?
Well, over the break, I listened in on Billy Donovan's huddle. He likes how they're playing, so simply said, hey, let's keep it rolling. Let's make the most of it and even this series off. We'll see if they can get the job done, Kevin.
Looking at who's out there now for the Thunder. Ibaka comes in for Kanter. And it's Kevin Durant in for Deion Waiters. Westbrook drives in. It's deflected. A minute 42 left in the game. To the middle. Toledovich passes the Freak. He dishes it to Lamb. Near the three-point line, it's Bledsoe. Bullseye! Bledsoe's got it all tied up now for the Suns.
Nice to see a shot like that coming from Eric Bledsoe.
Outside Westbrook. Land with the block. Bledsoe against Durant. Bledsoe dishes to Freak. One kick kicks to Bledsoe. And it's going to be a 3-second call.
And you can tolerate gaffes like that sometimes. But in a close game, man, I tell you what, that really hurts.
Oklahoma City's gone 1-of-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Westbrook passes to Durant. Off target from three-point range.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
Inside and out of bounds as the Thunder gain possession.
Got sloppy. In a close game, you have to take advantage of every opportunity.
Seconds left in the fourth quarter. Some solid defense from Freak.
Not a quarter to remember as far as his offense is concerned.
Yeah, you know, he's not making any kind of impact for them at that end of the court right now.
It's stolen by Ibaka. Land against Westbrook. Ibaka outside.
Oh, no good.
Regulation is ended and we're heading to overtime. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. What great competition we're seeing so far. After regulation, the stalemate. And we'll see now how these two teams and these few... Tony Adams, he's checked in for the Thunder. Collison comes in for Kevin Durant. And the Suns making a change here as well. Freaks checked in. Westbrook drives in. So they take the lead. And the Thunder lead by two.
Oh, nice drive there to get to the bucket using some of that terrific agility that he possesses.
Freaks, that's a screen for Knight. The shot. And that one hits back iron.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot he has to continue to take.
From 12 feet out. And Russell Westbrook again. Now it's a four-point Oklahoma City lead.
The mid-range jumper is a high-percentage shot for him, and when he's got that much room, forget about it.
Knight gets the free. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
He is an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
You know, he picks the simple one-handed stuff to get the 2 points.
Yeah, and in a close game.
They can't guard us on the perimeter. Spread the floor and isolate up top. Spacing, fellas.
And the Thunder with some changes. Serge Ibaka has checked in for Cantor. And Kevin Durant has subbed in for Nick Collison. And a change for the Suns. Eric Bledsoe has checked in for Brandon Knight. Ibaka dishes to Westbrook. It's Durant with the drive. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. And that's 19 points for Kevin Durant. Suns trail by four. Bledsoe outside. That's good. Basket number five on a 5-for-8 night shooting.
Unbelievable basket. I mean, giving up a lot of height there, but he was not to be denied.
Not when the game's hanging in the balance. That makes it a little different. He's going to get to the rim no matter who was standing in the way on that one.
That one misses. Well, Phoenix shooting has been terrific. 54% on the game. Here's Ostrovsky. It's hauled in by Adams. Adams has got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Outside Westbrook. Down low. And so he earns a trip to the line. Official saw the contact and he'll shoot 2. He doesn't hit the first, and that was the one they really wanted. He's got one more, though. That's good. Going 1 of 2 from the line, and that puts them up by 5. So it's Phoenix now. Freaks as a screen for Bledsoe. Pass to Len. Now the dish to Freak. Second chance shot. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for 2.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
First one drops, and that shrinks the margin to just 4. Both free throws good from Len.
Terrific game for Len. 11 rebounds, and he's managed to get 4 of his points by way of the free throw line.
And Clark, that might not make the highlight reel, but those are important points nonetheless.
Len with the block. And now in transition is Bledsoe. Here we go. Money! And that shot brings them to within just one.
Those are huge points.
Beyond huge, partner. I mean, they needed that bucket desperately.
Screen by Ibaka. Westbrook passes to Roberson. To the inside. Here's Ibaka. The Thunder with another miss. Bledsoe right side. Dishes it to Booker. Kicks it to Freak. To win the game. Gets the game winner to fall.
I can't believe that ending. That cannot be topped.
Whew. Once again, the playoffs giving us more drama than we can handle.
So it's the Suns taking the W in a close one. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us for the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time. But first, the postgame show with Ernie Johnson just a few aisles above us.
The 2K Sports Postgame Show.
Thank you, Kevin. And now we have the opportunity to present our Jordan Player of the Game, Freak. He put up a new season high tonight. And if he keeps shooting like he did tonight before the season's over, he might top it. A big key to his team's victory here.
You know, Freak was a 4.0 honor student growing up. And tonight, that high IQ is one of the things we saw on display with that sensational performance. Combine his smarts with the fact that he lives and breathes basketball, there's no doubt that he's one of the most intelligent players we have in this league.
Starting out the series, this is a huge win to go up 1-0. He gave them the energy and effort they needed. Huge performance, and what a time to do it. If he can keep up this effort, Ernie, boy, oh boy, oh boy.
And we are still early in the postseason. There's more round one action.